true prophets of God speak to nations, change seasons, call summer into winter and spring into autumn.
We're coming.
But I want you to know about Zambia. Your president, last year the Lord wanted to deal with him, but he did something that the Lord said, I'm going to have mercy on him and then bless the nation, because he raised a day of prayer, national day of prayer. But not that, he did something more important. He honored the sacrifice and the blood of the first president of the nation. And tell your president, if you people can tell him and pray for him, that what he needs to do is make sure that the assets that belongs to the Chiluba, is there a president like that? The president, former president, someone called Chiluba. Yeah? Who is he? So he is the one that declared Zambia a Christian nation. But your government and their people seized his properties and the inheritance of his children. The man's blood is crying in his grave. And the Lord said, if they don't return the asset to the children, there will be disaster like the days of Egypt. Don't say amen, no. There will be disasters like the days of Egypt. They have to return the asset to the children. You can't withhold a man's inheritance from his children that deserve the inheritance. So pray for your president to gain wisdom to return the assets to the Chilobas, or whatever they call them. That president. Because once he do it, God said he will give him another tenor. As we speak now, he doesn't have chance to win the next election. Because if he walks on the street, they will beat him. I will stop there before they arrest me. I'm going there in a few months. I don't want to arrest. See, Pastor, she is a prophet. Shh. Yeah, you can. That's that. Amen. Oh, you're waiting for me to bless it. Oh, God is blessing Jesus. Is that one? There is something there. Okay, Father is blessing Jesus. Oh, I didn't. I'm sorry. Amen. Now, listen to this one. The Lord said there will be an Holy Ghost invasion of the Arab world. He says many Arabs will come to God this year. They will accept Jesus like never before this year, and many will turn to Christ, starting with Dubai, down the UAE. And he said there will be a radical move of God, even in Mecca. That may watch out. You see, you will see, it won't be for, it will be there. They are their own people rising up to preach the gospel without prior knowledge of the gospel. Amen. The Lord said, Brexit, the UK will leave the EU, but we still have one leg in it. The UK cannot survive without the EU. Don't let Boris Johnson fool you. He's joking. UK cannot leave the EU and survive without the backing of the EU. Am I communicating? The UK needs the EU. The EU needs the UK. So they'll be out, but one leg in. So please pray for the nation. Brexit will happen. But Boris Johnson will not do it out of wisdom. He will try to do it to prove a point. That he got it done, but he will miss it in trying to prove a point. Amen. So please, let's pray for our leaders. Let's pray for our prime minister, that God will still use him the way he will use him. Hey, are we still alive? This is where I fear to speak. There's some things God will tell you to say. Pray for your queen and your king. That's all I will say. We are still alive. You've muted it. You want to mute it? Mute it, please. Please. Afraid. Unmute it. Don't worry. I'm not afraid. for the king, pray for the queen. They're going to go simultaneously. And a new king will ascend the throne. They will go simultaneously. And a new king will ascend the throne. It will be glorious. It will be sad. It will be glorious. As we speak now, they are preparing to go. Very much with speed. So much is happening behind the scene. They're already having cobra meetings in the palace. You all don't know, but God knows. Pray for our leaders. It's a year to hold your peace and let me do the talking, said the Lord. This year, tell your neighbor, shh. Hold your peace. He says, let me do the. Can we have who has Coca-Cola here? Two cans of Coca-Cola, two bottles of Coca-Cola, quickly. Two bottles of Coca-Cola, two cans of Coca-Cola, or any drink with gas, quickly, bring it quick. Since I still run like you're 14. Open it for me. Pastor Michael, come, the Kinobina, come. Stand here. You stand here, face here. Sister. No, don't open. Stand. Thank you, Lord. I'm not sure you will still be thanking him after this one. This is what the Lord is saying. This thing is off. Please, I can't see what we're doing. This is what the Lord is saying. In 2020, hold your mouth, hold your peace. Shh. If you talk, meaning you want to be God, and he said he won't talk. But when you hold your peace, you are giving him license to be God, then he will talk. The Lord said, in this year, this is what will happen. Every time you are on the verge of your breakthrough, there will be a stirring up by evil people. If you talk, you are giving them access to abort what is coming. Let me give you an example. So, start shaking this. Start shaking, 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 shaking. Shake it hard. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Up, down. This is my fast. Up, down, left, right. Up, up, down, left, right. Up, down, shake, shake, shake it together. Run it over. Give. It will come back to you. Good measure. Press down. Shake it again. Run it over. Shake it. Shake, 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 shake. Now, this is how the devil will be shaking some people this year. You are crazy. You mumu. You are serving God. Look at your life. Nothing to show. Blah, 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 blah. Suddenly, him, he now decide to talk. Open it. Open it. Open it fast. That is how people's testimonies will evaporate. Yeah. Okay. After service. Now you see this one. What did he do? He held his peace. Do you see any mess around him? Hold your peace and I will speak for you. Amen. Said the Lord. Amen. You can drink it. Yes, sir. Whose drink was it? Two of you should come. Two of you should come. I want to pray for two of you. Come. They are twins. So you drank twins' drink. God will bless you with twins. Amen. God will bless you with twins. Two of you should go and buy coke. Yeah, God bless you. Yeah, God bless you. Amen. What are you asking? You want to collect it from them? Go and stand at the back. Amen. It's a year to hold your peace and let me do the talking, say the Lord. There's going to be war. The start of war. The seed sown for war. It's exactly, let me write it the way I heard it. War. And the voice stopped. And the voice started and says, and the exercise of weaponry between America, Russia, China, and North Korea. War and the exercise of weaponry between America, Russia, China and North Korea. Please pray. Pray. You're not safe in the UK. We're living on an island. If you cannot swim like me, this year I want to learn how to swim. Exciting one. The Lord said, amnesty, amnesty, amnesty. He said, the feet of the righteous in the land of, he said, I will bless the feet of the righteous in the land of their sojourn, and I will establish their peace. In the United Kingdom and some nations, by the reason of Brexit, there will be amnesty. A lot of people will be giving their papers. Let us just go through the post, giving them the papers. It will be done undercover. A lot of people just start getting their papers. Are you listening to me? I prophesied this in 2016 Catherine Fair Prophetic Conference, that I saw amnesty coming. It's just now I'm understanding that it's Brexit God wants you. I said there will be a shaking in the UK and in with EU. It just wasn't. It's there on the, online, 2016. Now it's becoming clearer. So those that are trusting God for their papers, I prophesy that your letterbox, your postcode, and your name will not be missing. In the name of Jesus. Because of time, I will take one more and we'll carry on Sunday. The Lord said, please hear this one. If you didn't hear any other one, please hear this one. The Lord said, please, no bitterness this year, but be full of forgiveness and mercy. Are you listening? No bitterness. Bitterness will keep many people from moving into their new era. Listen, someone slap you. Just take it like they were massaging your face. So forgive them in advance before the offense. Live in advance forgiveness to avoid arrears bitterness. Yeah? Advance forgiveness to avoid arrears bitterness. Many of you, the Lord said, you have been wounded, betrayed, insulted, abused, abnormally used. The Lord said, live in forgiveness and mercy this year. If you want to enter your blessing, forgiveness and mercy. Let me give an example. Today, oh no, yes, last year, furnished you with head boot, dumped you in the dustbin. Release him. A better man with fine chest, six pack, Usain Bolt is not faster than him. He will find it. Amen.
You just about to click off the video? No. Thank you so much for watching the Enumahs. Please don't forget to subscribe. And for more content, please go to the Apostolic TV. God bless you.